Hi, I'm Carl from Apt, and in this video I'll be giving you a closer look at the new Yamaha soundbar model SRB20A. If you're watching this on YouTube, I'll have a link to our most current pricing down in the description below. This is technically the replacement for the YAS108 model from 2018-2019. There aren't a ton of bells and whistles, but that's not what this one's for. This is made for someone who wants a simple way to make their TV sound a lot better. It's just under 36 inches wide, so it'll look most at home under TVs that are 43 inches or larger, and it can either be placed on a stand or mounted to the wall. Now, it doesn't come with any mounting hardware in the box aside from some foam spacers, but it does have keyholes on the back, so all you'll need are some anchors and screws for installation. It's got a black cloth grille that covers the front, top, and sides, and also on the top are some touch controls for source selection, volume up and down, and power. To the left of those are some LED indicators that let you know which input you're on and whether you're in stereo or surround mode. On the back are all the inputs, and those include two optical audio ins and an HDMI out with an audio return channel. You also get Bluetooth 5.0 for wireless connections, and this one can handle up to two connected Bluetooth sources. It even supports Alexa through Bluetooth, but you'll need a separate Alexa device for that feature to work, as this doesn't have any built-in microphones or Wi-Fi. The B20 also comes with a small remote. Along the top are your selections for all of your inputs, and then under those you have a clear voice option to enhance dialogue and a 3D surround button that activates DTS Virtual X for virtual surround, including simulated height effects. Next you have audio presets like stereo, standard, movie, and game, and at the bottom are controls for the built-in subwoofers, volume, bass extension for more bass, dim for dimming the indicator lights, and mute. There's also an app called the Soundbar Remote app you can download for iOS or Android, which basically mimics this remote in case you want a second remote or if you lose the one that came with it. So how does it sound? Pretty darn good. It's got two 2 1/8-inch mid-range drivers, two 1-inch tweeters, and two 3-inch subs, all being driven by 120 total watts of power. You can feel the bass coming through, and vocals are clear even without using that clear voice option. And I know it's hard to tell through whatever you're listening to this video on, but here's a demo so you can hopefully get a better idea of what I'm talking about.
Let's get to work. Please tell me that's not a Pontiac Fiero strapped to a rocket engine.
Impressive, I know.
No, that's not impressive.
This definitely sounds better than what you're gonna get on almost any new TV, and with the fact that it's a smaller feature set, it keeps the cost down. Anyone who's looking to improve their sound without taking up too much space or spending a lot should definitely consider the B20. If you have questions on this soundbar or any others we carry here at Apt, be sure to call, email, or chat with one of our experts online or right here at the store. We're always happy to help. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next one.